This is who I am. This is my name. Please subscribe. This is who I am. Beauty on.
Hello, elegance. Hello, elegance, and welcome back to my channel. If you are new to this channel, you are highly welcome. For quick reminder, don't forget to smash the red button, the one that says subscribe, and also turn your post notification so that whenever I upload new video, new content, you will be the first person to be notified. Like my gun. With all that being said, let's dive into the video. So in today's video, I'm reviewing home remedy, like kitchen remedy, on how to get rid of dank spots. So if you are this kind of person, you have dandruff on your hair, this remedy is going to clear all those dandruff out away from your scarf. Okay, as I'm doing on this video, I will give you how the measurement of this remedy, or everything I use on this remedy, they are natural. Okay, you will find it in your kitchen. Okay, yeah, so just do according to how I do it on this video. So how to use this remedy is that when you put this remedy on your hair, just massage it on your scarf. Okay, massage it very well, massage it like 5 to 10 minutes on your hair, on your scarf. Let this remedy generate on your scarf and then cover it up. Leave it for 30 minutes for this remedy to marry your hair. So when after the marriage and all that for 30 minutes, so go ahead and divorce then. Okay, when I mean divorce, then just rinse those remedy away from your head after 30 minutes hair. So I will bring a lot on this my very channel, so consider subscribe. But when I start using this remedy, I see a great result, so I just decided to share it with my subscriber. Remedy that I'm going to be showing, it will make your hair look healthy and also take away those dandruff out away from your scarf. If you have a lot of, because I have seen a lot of people who have dandruff on their hair, when they are combing their head, you will see that dandruff is just coming out. Okay, so I have seen a lot of people like that has a lot of dandruff on their head. So go ahead, I'm going to link of the video on how to measure this remedy and try it for yourself or for your loved one. So go ahead and watch this video. Yeah, point, we also need orange. Oh, so at this moment, let's just go ahead and cut this orange because we need the orange juice.
This is who I am. This is my name. Please subscribe. This is who I am. Beauty on. That's it. Please order now. Please subscribe to MrCON. The place you will find anything you can think of.
This rusty piece take away dandruff on your scarf. So this is of no use, so let's just go ahead and throw this away. So let's just go ahead and make use of the other one. Let's bring out the juice. If you know you have a little hair, your scarf, maybe you have short hair, because maybe you cut off your head, you have short hair, you can just make use of one half of the orange. Okay, so right now we have our orange juice. Here is an empty bowl.
This is who I am. This is my name. Please subscribe.
At this point, we need 2 tablespoons of sugar. So, and then 1 tablespoon of orange juice. Tablespoon of olive oil. Okay. And last but not the least, we need 1 tablespoon of honey. Yeah, honey will make the head look shiny.
This is who I am. This is my name. Please subscribe. This is who I am. Beauty on. That's it. Please you order now.
So elegant. Here we have our scarf scrub. So yes, this is our scarf scrub. It's going to take away any dirt on your scarf. If you know you have dandruff or a buildup on your scarf, so just apply this. Use it to moisturize your scarf very, very well. This ingredient is going to make your hair look shiny, the down of your head look healthy, and yeah. So just go ahead and make this remedy for yourself and apply on your scarf. Go ahead and use your fingertip to apply it to your scarf. Use it to moisturize it and leave it for 20 to 30 minutes on your scarf before you rinse it out.